Humanitarian agencies today, by and large, think of themselves as totally apolitical and not in any way connected to the political situation that we are confronting, that is giving rise to so many crises in the world. So I do believe that humanitarian work is extremely important in this crisis-ridden world, but at the same time, there should be no denial of the fact by humanitarian workers that crises emerge out of very much political situations, and these political situations are the result of certain kind of social behavior.